I've been blessed to be part of several iconic projects, and these projects have actually helped to evolve the downtown community and revitalize the downtown community. When the convention center was built and we were again brought in to be part of that project, we started seeing the livelihood coming to downtown Raleigh. When I drive through downtown and I see these projects, it reminds me of just how proud I am of being a part of a bigger team.